In this video, we're going to look at SDS-PAGE. The samples were provided on ice and were heated to 70 degrees for 3 minutes before being centrifuged in the lab microfuge. The samples were balanced in the centrifuge and the lid placed on the rotor, and the samples were then centrifuged at maximum speed for 3 minutes. The gel was removed from its packaging and carefully placed into the gel tank. Two gels were loaded per tank, and then the running buffer was poured into the central reservoir and to the sides. Proteins were then loaded into the wells of the gel using a white tip pipette, and the sample sat in the bottom of the well. The lid was placed on the tank and the gel was run at a constant voltage of 250 volts, 0.1 amp per gel. As the gel ran, the samples moved down the gel. After running, the gels were carefully removed from the tank, and using a spatula, the plates were prized apart. This was carried out by inserting the spatula on the side and twisting. Once the plates were separated, which may need further assistance, the gel was placed over a tank and eased off the plate with a spatula into the blue Coomassie dye. The gels were then stained for 20 minutes in Coomassie, the dye was carefully poured off, and a small volume of de-stain added, which was then poured off to remove excessive stain. Finally, the gel was de-stained for 20 minutes before visualizing on the DocuScan.